And of course, thank you. And of course, someone actually charted in top five in the week of the final of Battle of the Sounds in 1967, and that got us our trip to Italy. And we went over like many others and seek our fortune over there. We stayed for 10 months at a lot of gigs, including places like the Marquee and the Playboy Club, and up and down the M1, and then got back on the ship and came back. But we lasted probably about another 12 months after that, and during that time we put down this one. And it's for such a lovely way. And we'll come to Diddy. The Don Moody wrote, and Richard Wright and Brian Kett came up with an interesting arrangement for it, and this is how it goes. And it's been a great thing to do tonight. Really appreciate a big hand for the people who've organised it, especially this
style
of
year.
What a versatile band. Hey! You would have been beat then.